Okay, I'm sorry. She feels bad, so I'm gonna leave. She said something about something to the northwest. Deepwood Redoubt is what she said. Northwest. I don't see it here, but maybe that'll come later on. I don't fucking know. I don't know! God damn it. Whatever. We received a reading from her, didn't we? Yeah, we did it. Oh, map updated. Now maybe it's gonna be there. I just didn't give it time to update. Here it is. Deepwood Redoubt. Alright. So, maybe we want to put something there, because I'm actually curious about what she said. She said... Ooh, okay. Place marker. Good. That'll be there in case we need it. Let me go ahead and try and do my smithing. Oh, locate the assassin of old. Alright, we don't need that then. Locate the assassin of old. And now that means we don't need... Remove it. Good! Alright, let's talk to her. Does she have any of the orc?
Got some good
orcish.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Or gallium armor, or whatever. Doesn't look like she does. She has orcish stuff, but she doesn't have an orcish, the orcish ore, which sucks. Yeah, let's get fucking iron ingots on it. I don't give a shit. Leather strips too.
Don't forget to
let's do this box. Again. Hold on, let me see. Iron. Yeah. Better than nothing, I suppose. Okay, let's sell all these to her now, because honestly...
Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage?
Deal some damage, but that's another day. Okay.
Alright then.
So. Out. We didn't even need to leave. We could have just fast traveled from there. I don't know what I was doing. Honestly, before we continue Dark Brotherhood stuff, I think I want to go to Deepwood Redoubt. I want to go up there and see what's going on over there. We'll start at Dragon Bridge. And then we'll walk from there. Maybe that wasn't the best place to be. Let me fast travel again, actually, because I don't think that's the best place. I'm going to look at the map first, though. Because I just noticed. Yeah, there's mountains all up. I think it'd be better to go here and then walk down. Because not only is that closer, but I think it'd be just easier to do that. Alright, we're walking down this way, right? Yep. Alright, we're going this way. We'll make it there. I'm pretty sure this on the radar right here isn't where we're going. Yeah, it's definitely not, but we might as well discover it. Why the hell not? Oh, there's bandits! Ladies and gentlemen, it's game time. Poof! I missed. I fucked up. Where's the other one? Is she, like, hiding? You puss. See ya in hell! Don't dodge this, please. Be a deer and don't dodge this. You! Scumbag! I'm the better archer here. I win! Wait! She has arrows, right? Yeah. Alright. On our way. Continuing on. This way. I don't think it's too far. I know it's up the mountain, though, so maybe we want to start I mean, this looks like it leads up the mountain anyway, so I don't think we have anything to worry about in that sense. Yeah, there's stairs right here. We're good. I'm pretty sure this is where it leads up anyway. There's a dude over there, though. Who was I detected by? There's people there, and I want to kill them. Oh boy!
Say goodnight, brother!
Please! Yeah! Ooh! Ooh!
Ooh! Ooh! Ooh! Ooh! Look at that perfect fucking right through the scalp! Right through the scalp, ladies and gentlemen! Right through the scalp!
I'm sorry, I got a little bit out of control. That was a really good shot, though, in my opinion. In my humble opinion, I think that was a really good shot. Boof! Arrow in the weenus. And for those of you who didn't know, weenus is a part of the elbow. Okay. Deepwood Redoubt. Let's do this thing. We're about to go wild for the night. Fuck being polite. Maybe I want to sneak, right? Yeah. I'm gonna do some. Ow! I'm gonna get some sneak up in this. Up in this. Say goodnight, bitch! Whee! Come on. Go back to sneaking. Go back to sneaking. Oh, must have been nothing. Say it! Yup, she just had a heart attack. And the arrow spawned out of nothing. Same thing's gonna happen to you, mate. They're like, what the fuck? And I'm like, it ain't nothing. Don't worry, gents. It was just your imagination twice.
Say, uh-oh.
Lead the shot, P. Lead the shot.
No!
I fucked up. Well, they still don't see me, so I'm good. No, not Forsworn Sword. I don't want that. I'm gonna go drop that real quick. In fact, let's drop anything we don't need. Dawnbreaker. We might as well keep that just in case. We definitely don't fucking need this. Drop. Don't need. Drop. We could be selling this stuff, actually. That'd probably be a good idea. My girlfriend would be pissed at me if she saw me doing this shit. My girlfriend plays, she plays Skyrim a lot more than I do. I mean, she's fucking logged hours into this game. And, she'd be pissed at me. Because she literally loots everything, sells everything. And when I think of it, I'm like, okay, this shit's not worth that much. You know, the value it says on the actual thing, you never sell it for that much. So I'm like, you know, it's not actually fucking worth that much. And whenever she does it, she like racks up the fucking serious fucking cash. And I don't understand how she fucking does it. She has like 100,000 gold in Skyrim. It's fucking crazy. I don't understand it, but whatever. Must be your imagination, mate. Or not. Uh-oh! Eek! Well, there goes that. There goes the stealthy business. I got one gold, though. That makes it worth it. Oh, am I supposed to go this way? No. Yeah, actually. Oh, he doesn't see me. Don't mind me! Sneaky P! Oh oh! He sees me! What the fuck is. What is hitting him? What. How. What was doing that? What was doing that to him? I'm so baffled. Blah! What is happening? No! No, 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 no.
There. Oh. 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 Eek. No.
Hold on. Hold the fucking phone, bro. Well, that should be nothing of use. Oh, it's probably like a shortcut. Fuck me! You don't fool the pea. You don't fool the pea, ladies and gentlemen. You don't fool him. Uh-oh. That's very fucked up. Oh, are you alive? Oh, he's alive! I get it. Stop examining his body, bro. That's not gonna... You're not fucking Scooby-Doo. You're not gonna find out who killed him by just fucking looking at... What killed him? Well, it was a bow, so it must be Dovahkiin. No, 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 no. That's not how that works. Uh-oh. I should have snuck! Bleh! I should have snuck! Bleh! Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. Bleh! As Wario said, oh, I murp. Peace. Okay. Good. Continuing on. Arrows. Let's do this thing. Let's just sneak, because I don't want to fuck... I don't wanna mess up. Man of the Reach. Oh, shit, I don't give a shit. Oh, gold. I see all. That's what that is. I see all. Deepwood Vale. We're getting closer, ladies and gentlemen. We're getting closer. To the member of the Dark Age, or whatever the fuck it was called. Okay. Oh, this place looks nice. Ain't even gonna lie. Let me disable that fucking cure for madness, because this is throwing me off. This looks like a really good, like, place to be stealthy as shit, which is what I'm gonna do. But I'm still gonna take out my enemies with style, because Dovahkiin does it all with style. Shit. Dovahkiin does it all and fucks up. That was a bad idea. I actually fucked up. Is there a possibility of me actually going back stealthy? Or did I already fuck up? Oh, I already fucked up big time. I'm dead? I think you're dead. I indeed think you're dead, my friend. And say goodnight. And say goodnight, princess. And say goodnight, princess. And say goodnight, princess. And ow, I'm getting fucked up. It's raising my light armor. It's raising my light armor. I don't give a fuck. Aha. Oh, is there more? Dude, archers up in this shit. Actually, let me not kill that Forsworn and see if I can find my way up there. Is this dude not even paying attention to me? You son of a bitch, don't act like I'm not a threat. Come get me. Oh, we got a mage up in this shit. We got a mage up in this shit. We got a shaman. I killed him. Got a Forsworn. I killed him. Got a... He's not showing himself. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a... Oh, we got a Forsworn. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a Forsworn. Where is he going? Are you hiding? What are you doing? Okay, can I find my way up there? Because I want to go loot all those arrows. They were all archers. Boom.